the works of God. Everyone is going to experience heartbreak, but God doesn't want you to feel bad about it. God wants you to give your broken heart to Him so He could put it back together for you.